Sayın Binali Yıldırım salonumuzu teşrifleriyle onurlandırmıştır.
Turkey's ruling AK Party has unanimously elected Transport Minister Binali Yıldırım as the new party leader. His validation means he now becomes the country's incoming prime minister, replacing Ahmet Davutoğlu. An ally of President Recep Tayyip Erdoğan, Yıldırım will now push through wider-reaching powers for the presidency. The most important thing we have to do now is to legalize the current political situation and end the confusion. A new constitution and the presidential system is the way to do it.
Yeni anayasada başkanlık sistemidir.
Critics fear that Erdoğan is simply furthering his own ambitions.